参加するので、
それ、
specific like a game, very good, very good game, many goals, many situations. We knew about the quality of our leader, and we tried to practice one strategy to defend well the offensive organization, the offensive play of them, and at the same time we tried all transitions, find our goals. In fact, we did it, but in some moments their quality was better, and in a free kick, a very good free kick, Jarja scored a great goal, and they won the first half. In the second half, we put the team up. We tried in the first minutes find the draw, but at the same time we give some space for them on counter attacks. But this moment we was more effective on defense, but we didn't create a clear situation for to score. But in fact, I satisfied with the team, not with the results, of course. But the team fight a lot until the end. We tried, but unfortunately, the result was not good.
Oh, yeah.
One free kick goal is not expected sometimes. And the way that they did is special. It's a special situation in the game. Of course, they created many situations. Kaktika did good saves. And at the same time, on counter-attacks, we tried to respond. But the situation of score and after that you'll be defeated, that's football. We must work hard to find our weakness, and we must understand what happened during the game and try to next game as soon as possible. And we think next game is the opportunity to win 3 points, and playing at home, we must to make our strong, make a difference at home.
Dibilang tentunya golnya Jaja sangat bagus ketika dia mengasih menendang free kick itu. Inilah sepak bola, walaupun kita sempat unggul, akhirnya mereka kembali skornya, kita terima kekalahan. Ini sepak bola. Sekarang kita harus memperbaiki diri lagi. Kita harus fokus ke laga selanjutnya dan mengelola laga selanjutnya kita bisa dapatkan prestasi dan lebih baik dari hari ini.
Baik, nah, lagi.
Aku sudah jelas buat itu sama aku tadi sampai 90 menit. Terus kemarin dari Kediri ke Madura jalan negara deh, katanya kena macet terus hampir lama di jalan. Apa itu juga berpengaruh ke performa? Mungkin dokter sama pasangan.
Keren pertanyaannya.
It's a good thing because if you travel this way with 3 points is different, of course. But now we have 9 hours to think about our defeat, and it's not good. It's not good, but it will not affect the players for the next game. Because I think when we win, we are not so good, but when we lost, we are not so bad. We did a good game. And of course, in some moments, the quality and the skillfulness of them made the difference in a play, in a moment. But we did a good game, we didn't play bad. And I think for the next game, we must to recover our energy, recover our mindset to do another game. It's another history, you know. And let's try to win at home. That's the point. Maybe no, because we came 2 days early, you know. The guys rested a lot at the hotel, and yesterday we trained, but just an activation and trained some details. It's not a good thing to travel alone like that, but I think it's not make a big difference.
Dia bilang tentang perjalanan jauh, kita butuh waktu untuk istirahat. Kita menyampaikan ini bahwa harus berpertandingan, karena kita latihan OT nggak berat. Jadi menurut dia ya mestinya nggak terlalu efek-efek, soalnya kita udah di covernya bagus. Mungkin sekarang kita harus berjalan 9 jam balik lagi ke diri, dan kita terus 9 jam masuk ke sebelumnya. Dan dia bilang mungkin bermain itu mentalnya sulit karena kita kalah. Jadi kita 9 jam tanpa poin pulang, tapi cuma lagi kita harus terus ke depan, dan semoga ke depannya kita bisa lebih baik lagi. Kalau dari saya pribadi, ya ini sepak bola Indonesia, kita pasti ada perjalanan jauh-jauh. Contohnya ada sekarang Madura, mungkin besok kita away di Makassar, Parepare. Kita nggak bisa jadikan itu alasan, karena menurut saya hari ini kita kalah karena memang Madura lebih bagus dan selamat untuk mereka. Kita nggak punya alasan, kita harus lebih baik dari semua ini, kita nggak pernah nyari alasan. lebih baik lagi ke depan.
Oke, baik, terima kasih. Mungkin itu yang harusnya terakhir. Saya cukupkan. Terima kasih teman-teman media.